Hi everyone, new topic, temperature scales, coincide values. You can expect two interview questions from this area. Before discussing that questions, just please note down this one. Types of temperature scale. The temperature five types: Celsius scale, Kelvin scale, Fahrenheit scale, Rankine scale, Reaumur scale. So out of these five, these three are common: Celsius, Kelvin and Fahrenheit. Then the first question: what is the temperature where the Celsius and Fahrenheit scale coincide? So this is an important interview question. Here the conversion equation between Celsius and Fahrenheit, C by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. As per the question, at what value both the scale temperature will be equal? So C is equal to F is equal to X. Put C is equal to F is equal to F. Sorry, X. Then X by 5 is equal to X minus 32 by 9. Substitute this value. 9X is equal to 5X minus 160. Then you will get X is equal to minus 40. Minus 40 degree Celsius is equal to minus 40 degree Fahrenheit. At minus 40, both scale will coincide. The second question: what is the temperature where the Kelvin and Fahrenheit scale coincide? Look at here, equation number 1, C is equal to K minus 273.15. This is the conversion equation between Celsius and Kelvin scale. Then second one, C by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. This is conversion equation between Celsius and Fahrenheit scale. So substitute equation number 1 in equation number 2, then you will get K minus 273.15 by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. This is the conversion equation between Kelvin and Fahrenheit. Then as per the question, at what value both scale will coincide? K is equal to F is equal to X. Then X minus 273.15 by 5 is equal to X minus 32 by 9. Then simplify. Then after that, 4X is equal to 2298.35, X is equal to 574.59. 574.59 Kelvin is equal to 574.59 degree Fahrenheit. So at 574.59, both scale will coincide. Thank you.